Memorial Day weekend. A day and a weekend where we are supposed to remember the members of our military and our fallen who fight for our freedoms. I want to dedicate our center, and particularly this song, not only to the men and women who are serving out in the field and here at home, but to their families who are dealing with the hardships of their husbands, their brothers, their sons, their daughters, their wives,